The 6th of October, 2023. U.S. resumes food aid for refugees in Ethiopia. But food supplies will remain suspended for tens of millions of Ethiopians until the government takes steps to root out corruption.